Hello!
Hello!
We sort of made it. Hang on. I am just having to mess ever so slightly with the thing so that it works.
You're gonna need to change the res again.
Yeah. I know. Making it actually so I can, you know, see it. So seeing it is helpful because otherwise I can't see the numbers to see what the res is. Okay, there we go.
Victory.
We have a victory.
Woo!
There is a kitty. Hello, a kitty.
The picture at the start, on the starting soon thingy, was of the stray kitty, but with a monster, who is our cat.
Yeah. There we go. We are playing Stray, and the kitty in Stray has been called Monster by us. Because Monster is our middle cat, and ever since the day we got her, I have been her extra special human. And she's been my little sidekick. So, if we're going to get up to mischief, it's got to be with Monster. And that is the little image you've got flickering when I speak, or when Cuddle speaks.
Yep.
That's our Monster. So, say hi to little Monster.
Hi, little Monster.
She's around somewhere. Well, she spent the rest of the day coming up to me and meowing at me for cuddles, but now she's disappeared, so who knows? She's off to do monster things.
So, hi, Matt!
Huh? Hello, Matt Butt!
So this particular cat, Monster.
Oh, there she is. Hi, Monster.
Hey, Monstress. Is, like, the obsessiveness over you is is unreal. I've never known a cat like it. We think that maybe the person we got her from took her away from her mum a little too early.
Yeah, Cuddle's theory is that she sort of imprinted. She was 8-9 weeks when we got her, but she may have needed a little bit longer, and they just wanted rids, so we took her. And yeah, she attached herself. That was 6 years ago. And she is still attached.
Yeah. Follows you everywhere.
Comes to check on me. Comes for cuddles. Will happily lie in my lap all day long. Stretching herself slowly down to my feet.
Mm-hmm. Gets incredibly possessive.
Oh yeah. Yeah, she can get a little jealous of the other cats sometimes.
But only over you.
Yeah, only over me. Nothing else. So yeah. So, if I'm going to play a game where I'm going to be a kitty cat, it's got to be Monster. I have to call it Monster. So, a couple of weeks ago, our friend Matt Butt, who's there in the chat, hi Matt Butt, he bought this for me. And so I promised him that I would stream it. I had a quick play of it, play around with it.
Just to get the settings up.
Just to get settings up and my Steam controller and stuff going. It was fun. Very cute. I played up until we met our friend, the drone. About 40 minutes. So, aside from that first bit, which I'll now repeat, it is totally blind. I have no idea what's happening.
And most of that first bit was us futzing around with controls, so...
Yep, it was me messing around.
I don't actually remember most of what happened.
Not really. I remember being able to scratch stuff. Carpets and trees. That was fun. So I'm going to go see what else I can maul. Hello. Where Yeah, messy ground is exactly what things are there for. Otherwise, they just sit there and do nothing. Kitty! Another kitty!
The kitty army!
So many kitties, all sheltering from there. That's horrible.
Yeah, that is not good weather.
That is terrible weather. Nobody should have to have that. And this is me. Now, the cat on this doesn't look like Monster.
Quite.
There is, obviously lots of people have made lots of,
mods
to change the look of the cat. There is a calico one, which I'm tempted to get. Just for this. It won't be Monster, but it will be a bit closer. The Monster is over 40, isn't it? Yeah. One question for chat people. How is the sound balance, us versus the game? Let me know. Let me fix it if needed. Tail! I got your tail! My tail now! It's back. Not easy.
It's a bit loud compared to us.
Game's a bit loud, okay. Let me just go fix that then. I'll go turn that down a bit. I thought it might be with the storm. Okay, let's try that. Okay, apparently anytime I tab out this game I'm gonna need to do this.
I think it's because you've got it on exclusive. I think borderless might help.
Yeah. Okay, fine, I have to do one other time. World at once.
Seriously?
Huh. Try windowed. Okay, I can try windowed. Exclusive borderless window. Borderless will. Weird.
Alright, windowed it is.
Oh, that's window, and I'm not a fan of windows. I like to be full screen, but fine. I'm going to do my 1080, that's right, isn't it? There we go. Fine. See, I don't like that. It's all too small. Look, it's stitchy.
Yeah, okay.
Let me see if I can drag it any bigger.
No.
No, I cannot. Okay.
Fine, exclusive it is.
Fine. I could try it on that, but it's likely to crash the computer.
Also, it doesn't seem to like this.
Yeah, that as well.
Doesn't like it.
It does not. Alright. Well, apologies for if I have to tab out, I have to do this every time. But never mind. Oh, that is still loud, you know? I'm just gonna.
Yeah, good plan.
Just gonna turn down this a bit. Let's turn down the master volume. Okay, let me know if that balance is better. While I go play with this key cat. Hi, key. Rawr. Draw you. Draw your face.
See, the way it's acting is kind of more like Miss. Not Miss, more like Callie.
Yeah, that's the youngest.
I will play with you, and I will rub against you, and I will attack your tail, and I will be in
your head. Don't.
With
you. Mm-hmm. Wondering. Okay, time for sleepsies.
Hey, gang.
Good. Here was better. That is good. Thank you, Matt. Be our sound engineer. Let us know if the sound goes weird again and you need it changed. Oh, sleepy baby. Look how sleepy. Butterfly.
No, not yet.
See, if that was a monster, that butterfly would be dead.
No, it wouldn't.
It would be half dead.
Yeah.
And delivered to me.
Yeah.
Is what it would be. Yeah.
It would be in the process of dying.
Yeah. And then delivered to wherever I'm going to see it quickest.
Yes.
Yep. You're a good sound engineer at chess and at streaming.
So before we
lived... Our Mapbot is a chess, everything, arbiter, player, live board guy.
Master.
General master of all things.
So
and every chess person ever, quite rightly, wants to pay him to work for them.
Yep, as they should.
Mm-hmm, damn right. He's a chestnut, that's what he is, yep, correct. Chestnut.
So the place we lived last had a number of flowers in the back garden that attracted quite a few butterflies. And Monster would capture these poor butterflies, not kill them. No, that's not right. How is Zag going to learn to fend for themselves if Monster just kills them?
Uh-huh. Because obviously, you know, I'm just a cat that isn't incapable of...
looking after themselves.
Something for myself.
Yeah.
Which, you know, it's fair, being disabled and all. She's yeah. not wrong.
And so...
Spinoric.
We would come out of the bedroom and find, like, two or three half-mauled butterflies. And... They'd still desperately be trying to get away. It was really quite tragic, but you can't deal with flapping things.
I cannot.
So I would, you know, try and scoop them out and basically try and chuck them out the window, let them die in the fresh air at least.
They've not meowing. Why am I not meowing? Not letting me meow.
Ooh.
Oh, that's right. It's the gamepad tank. Weird.
And what Monster would do would be go outside, collect the poor bloody butterfly from wherever it had dropped, and bring it back in. Multiple times! Until I gave up and just ended up having to squash the poor things.
Well, to be fair, I did do that.
Mm-hmm.
They weren't flapping around my face, so I can deal with that. And yeah, I'd have to wind up finishing them off and just flush them down the toilet, otherwise they'd wind up back upstairs again. Okay, I'm just going to try and figure out why... I'm not meowing.
Maybe you're not feeling very chatty today.
But I should meow whenever I press the button.
Don't you think you're just not in the mood today?
I'm in the mood. No, key mapping is fine. It's a controller config, really. It just is. But the B button is there and should be doing what it's supposed to.
Hello, trouble.
And take it off and put it on again. Hey, Menace. It's our youngest one. Quite proud of being a Menace, she is. Okay.
There we go.
Don't ask me why. I've just mapped that to the keyboard key instead of the controller key, And it works fine. Anyway, now I can meow. Very important. I'm sure you'll agree.
Ooh, the baby, Callie, is...
Yeah, when I had my little go at it before, you remember?
Yeah.
The kitties were very interested in what was going on.
She's just wandered up to the TV.
Yep, Callie's come to investigate the kitty noises. They're gonna go and maul that tree. It's your nice and sharp. Then you're directly at Callie now.
Yep.
She is quite confused.
And very interested.
Yes.
Wrong gap. Have you bought another kitty?
No. Well, not a real one. We bought some fake ones. We bought some game ones. They were on the TV.
That one got a bit stuck.
And this one right here, this is me. That is being this one. This is the game where I'm being monster. Your suggestion did indeed work, my bot. For whatever reason, the controller key did not wish to work. But the keyboard key, no problem. You are a smart MacBook. Traveling with my friends. Traveling with my kitty friends. Along the railing. Obviously,
this is Monster and apparently Callie.
Mm-hmm. This is a Monster Callie combo. Okay, fine. Whee! Callie is just kind of covering part of my TV screen.
Yep. A good fifth of it.
Mm-hmm. She's just standing like 2 inches away, watching, head tilting. I see them. These tiny kitties in your TVs, huh?
Is that stuck in your TV?
Well, you know, maybe at the end of the game they'll be able to escape it. Yep, this looks safe.
For kitties it is.
True. However...
Not for much longer.
No.
The king.
Long live the king. Okay, I'm weirded because the graphics were skipping then.
Yeah, FPS is too high, I think.
It's on max at 60. Turn VSync off, maybe. Yeah, oh, there we go. That'll probably do it. How about if I medium mute it? If that works. I can have a better play with them another time.
Okay. You can actually see now.
Ah, the kitty. It has moved out of my damn way. Hooray! Okay, small problem. Changing that B button.
Oh, for goodness sake.
It's now mad at me. Because and it wants to be a back button as well.
Oh.
Oh dear. Hang on.
Make the escape?
Sorry?
Make that escape, maybe?
Yeah, I was thinking about that. That'll probably do. Don't. Make it you. Throw you off. Make you escape. There we go. Ah, no problem. I know, right? My poor kitty. My poor monster is all injured. Look, I got a sore leg. I am the most tragic. Oh, look at my little leg. Oh, Cal is reaching out. No, it's okay, Katie. Let's be friends. Let's help. Oh, no. I fell over again. Ow. Cal is possibly attempting to climb into the TV now.
Uh-huh.
Okay, how do I get to? You don't, sweetheart.
Is it behind the
telly? It's not behind the telly. Don't you dare try and jump up there.
No.
I
go find the kitty.
The kitty is inside the TV. It's a game. I am controlling the kitty. Wish I could control you.
Still hurt.
Okay, feeling bad.
Bit bad.
Okay, this is fine. This is all okay. This is scary. I lost my friends. I lost my kitty friend. I'm in Dead City. Well, that sounds festive. Dead City. Hello, Calibrat. I am being watched. I have a creepy ass camera then. Flickery signs. This should be fun.
Creepy things.
Yay! Creepy, skittery things. My favorite!
I have a suggestion.
Hmm?
Go up.
Hmm. Huh? Oh no, someone need help. Okay, I'm coming to help. Come on. Out. I also need help. I lost. And my friends. I lost them. So, maybe if I go help, we can help each other. That would be good. Festive. Pipes and more pipes.
Oh, there's something down there.
I saw. You pick this up. What does I do with it?
Oh, but maybe you could put it by the water and have a drink, but I don't think you can.
No, I don't think that's what it's for. Something else. What are you for?
Just carry it up, maybe?
Carry it up where?
Patching the outside?
I went under. Then I went to find a tank. There we go. Woo! I broke it. Oh, look.
You are a kitty.
I am a true kitty. I mean, why would they be there if not for me to knock off? And knock off every single one with my little kitty paw. Bye bye, paint cans. Tee hee.
Spikes.
Well, you didn't land on them. Fine. See, I didn't go on the spikes.
No,
oh.
I know, but
the spikes are mean.
Spikes are mean.
They are. That's true.
Oh yeah, that's our kitties.
Carpet scratching. Definitely ours.
Now don't you be looking at that and getting any ideas.
Meow. Meow, Callie.
Whoa.
Okay, I kicked that one away. Callie Brat, you're in my way.
Oh.
Oh, bless. She's trying to pet the kitty on the screen. You're trying to say hello, aren't you?
Yeah.
You can't understand. Wait, kitties? I guess I'm just going to have to accept that I only get not quite 2/3 of my screen. Certainly not, you know, the bottom middle bit that I need the most.
Uh-huh.
I don't get that. I'm not allowed it. Aw, you're just trying to pet the key. So I better. You let that kitty be. Ah, what the fuck is that? Hello? Hi. Oh, I think you died.
Hi, Meowster.
Hello, Meowster. No, that's fair. Thank you for the hosting.
Yeah.
Much appreciated. We'll be in to raid you when you get started in about an hour and a half.
Be prepared. You might have the same response from your kitties if they can hear the sound.
Yes. Our kitties, Gally in particular, is trying to make friends with the kitty on the screen. So, be warned. Good,
yeah, plan.
Very good plan. Smart plan. Headphones.
Yes.
You're definitely. You can just meow for absolutely no reason at everything. Because why not? Uh-oh. This looks ominous. Oh no! Oh! Crap! No! No! No way! Nope! Going away! Nope! No way! Nope! Ah! It was on my head! Get off my head, you weird, creepy little critters! No! Get off my head! What the hell are these things?
I
have a box.
You have a shield.
Oh, that lasts long, but hey, it's got me through a group. Nope. Zigzag. Well, that wasn't fun. Oh, my head. Oh, no. My head.
Please.
My head feels weird now. My head feels so weird.
Ben, not giving me sleep.
Knock them off, cause I can. Oops. It's fine. I'm not almost falling off stuff. It's all good. Just moving on to the next bit. Go up. Aha. Nope. Quit it. This way. There we go. And heave. There we go.
Oh, we are knocking plenty of stuff off.
Oh yeah, I am not forgetting to knock off everything that I can. I mean, why be a cat if you're not knocking shit off everywhere? I mean, really, what would be the point? Most fun a kitty can have in a bow. Okay. Where am I going?
Up on the table, maybe?
So we got over here. Get down there. Okay. Little rampy bit. An awful lot of scaffolding around here.
Start to knock off.
Ow. Stupid plank.
another reason why we have to play Monster, because this kitty is insanely smart.
Uh-huh.
And Monster is...
When it comes to spatial awareness and stuff, Monster is an absolute genius. Ridiculously so.
Kind of terrifying.
Yeah, she is a little bit, sometimes.
Often.
More so, except that, you know, we know she's on our side.
Uh-huh.
That helps. Hello, Monster.
Speak of the devil.
He has come to be a devil.
Get onto that thing.
Which thing? The sign thing?
Yeah. I can't do my usual job for this stream, which is route spotting.
Yeah, but direction spotting. That's handy. Saves me just spinning around in circles for 10 minutes, going, where am I going? I just have to do it for like 20 seconds, and then Cuddle shows me. Takes an awful lot less time. But I do tend to spend an awful lot of time being lost in these things, don't I, Cuddles?
Just small, like matters.
Yeah. A little bit. Go and appreciate your food, Matt. See you in a bit. Thanks for coming. Broke it. Well, no, I stole his battery. That's what I did. Nope. It's fine. Those fans aren't needed for anything, right? This is a flat.
There's stuff on there that you can knock off. Look at that stuff you can knock off.
You murdered someone. Some cans of stuff. Let's find my friend. But not before I have a little scratch. I just look. The camera nods at me.
That's weird.
Uh-huh. But very funny. I am a kitty walking over a keyboard, just like normal kitties. Really? But a body is required. Need to make a body. But this thing. I mean, it's been helping me, so, you know. Okay. Enter door. Turn on. Find body. Right. The one thing I am going to do, just real quick, is up my mouth sensitivity a little bit. Okay. Sensitivity only in game. Up with my Steam controller, that's fine. Settings, controls, up sensitivity. Okay, that should help. I'll probably add a bit more in a bit, but we should see. Right, now, where the heck did that door open? There's a door. There we go. Well, now I'm trapped. Okay, batteries. One. Just drop that on the floor. Come on. One batch. Another one. Ooh. What am I up there?
No.
Aha! That works. One more power pack required.
In the.
And what?
I turn to your right.
Lovely. Thank you, Cardos. Nope. Put it in the tank. There we go. Okay. I made power! Woo! In we go. Well, this looks fun. This doesn't at all look like the end of a robot slasher movie.
What's
that? Dunno. Text I cannot read is what that is. I think I just knocked its head off.
On the floor.
On the floor where?
Right there.
Right there. What are you? What is it? What is it?
Is it part of the body?
Don't know. Huh. Oh, something up here, maybe? Not jumped up here yet. Up there.
Look.
What?
Look at the screens.
Yeah, I know. When I pick it up, they go off.
Yeah.
I've seen. So I'm doing something right. I'm just not sure what to do. Finish it. Yeah. That's where the box came from. Not sure why I've got the box. Eep. So. Okay, I'm confused. There's gonna be some stupidly, ridiculously easy thing here that I'm missing. Obviously. Because isn't there always. Hmm. I'm missing something annoyingly easy. I know I am.
So slow.
Wait. There we go. Found it.
Easy.
Annoyingly easy. Hi, little friend. It's so cute. Look how cute it is. Oh, no. No, little friend, no. Wait. What is that? What is that? What are you? You fly. Looking at me, and you fly. And you don't poke. Huh? Oh no. No, don't go flying. You do be friends. I got you. There we go. They're friends. You're welcome. Yeah, I kind of fell. Oh no. You poor thing. B12. Okay. Hi, B12. I'm Monster. I don't know about that, but okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. Right.
No, because you can't quite
doubt it. I can if I tip it over again. Probably not. Alright. I don't know why B12 went. I am completely hoped. B12 said follow them, but they disappeared, I swear. I can't see them anymore.
They did disappear.
Yeah, where? That's my question. I don't know where they went.
No idea.
Yeah.
So that was slightly your fault.
How was it slightly my fault?
Because you just got distracted by keybinds, so I didn't see where they went after.
There's only so many places they could be. It'd be nice if they would respond, wouldn't it? I got an achievement for me, Owen. She's with it. Ah, this, come on, B12, where are you? What am I doing? Seriously. What's happening here? I can't imagine that it's gone back out this way, can you?
I suppose it could have done.
But I can't spot it anywhere, and it's not answering me. You know what? I'm just gonna do. I could do that.
That's smart.
Yeah. Let's just do that, and then try and pay better attention, because my key bindings won't be broke. Not my fault they were broke.
It is not.
There we go. There's my little buddy. I know what I'm doing with this bit.
That is true.
That helps. Go. New little bug. Maybe 12.
Graphics in this game are really beautiful.
Very Oh, isn't it? And they're super cute. Good, my little fella. Up you get. There we go. Hey, little buddy. Right there. Right behind me. Oh.
That's quite funny.
Yes, kind of is. What the? What? That? No! I did not agree to this! I did not agree to this! What? I said, oh, this feels so weird. My fur. My fur's all weird now. Oh. I don't like this!
It's just like
that! Let me put a little harness on the monster. I don't like this.
Get
off. No. Oh, yay. Yes. Gee, thanks. You're not helpful. Okay. Keys. I can play the piano. My very own composition. It's a work in progress, but I think it's going well.
Used to do that.
I hope you'll like it. That's all I've got for now. There we go. You over. And 3, 7, 4, 8. Outside again. Oh. Okie dokie. We need to go up.
But I can go up without an elevator.
But an elevator would make it much easier to get that far up. If I won't go up that high, elevator's a good plan. Ah, Cuddles! I got my own zipline! Whee! Yay! I swear, somebody's built this city especially for me. Woo! Okay, that's fun. More of those, please. We'd like more of those. The outside! Very ominous. Yeah, that is where I came from. Who did you promise? Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna just take that. Why not? Sure. Oh. I mean, I'm guessing that all of your shit just can't fit in that little tiny head of yours now. It used to be an entire network of things. Now you're just a little tiny bot. Little drone. Poor Ting. Must be rubbish. No, more critters. What are these things? Seriously, what are they? I can't imagine they're actually called critters. Grand Court. Where should I be going? Oh, no, which way?
Up there.
Up that way. There we go. Found a bit. Who here? What are those things? I wonder what they're called. I can't keep calling them critters, because that's not going to be what they're called. Ooh, hello! You found a robot! Why are you scared of me? Why did you just set off an alarm? Thanks! Robot? What the hell? I mean, that's probably bad. That seems bad. I think that's bad.
I would second the idea that that's not good.
No. I'm running away. Wait, don't run away. I'm just a little tiny kitty cat. Nothing to be scared of. I'm just a baby chick. Little kitty and my droney friend. Aww. What are you so scared of? This is quite disturbing. I comes in peace. Hello. What? Excellent. That's useful. Can you translate? Oh, you can. Well done. I am not a Zerk. No. What's a Zerk? Are those the critters? Well, I wasn't planning to eat anyone, no. Can you turn the alarms off or something? Quick, everybody being in a giant panic. Fine, you are all safe. This is not a Zerk, whatever that is. Yay! Hi! Really don't need to be scared of. There is no need to be afraid.
I am just a teeny kitty.
Mm-hmm. With my teeny drone friend. And I have absolutely no idea what the fuck's going on down here. I was happily playing along with my kitty friends. Yeah, sure. They can join the postcard. Why not? I was happily playing, bouncing along with my kitty friends, and then I fell. We do not believe in the outside. Okay. Okay. Baseball.
What in fluff a Momo is?
Hey there. Cool. I can collect stuff and exchange it for other stuff. Hurrah!
Huzzah, capitalism?
Oh, really, this is more of a boss exercise. Merchant guy.
Hello, baby K.
Merchant bus.
Hi.
I guess the critters are called Zerks. Lito. Hi, Lito. Anyone else to say hi to? Aww. Hey. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to give you a fright. You're kind of giving me a fright, too. Oh, happy birthday for tomorrow. Well, you know, gotta go somewhere. Might as well be up there. Why not? Up there is as good as any place else. Hello. Here we go. Hi. Yeah.
They look and they sound kind of weird.
Oh look, it's a little tavern. It's a robot tavern. Hi. Demon King comes complete with a drunk. Look. Hi. Butt is back. When in doubt, go up. Yeah. That is where I'm supposed to be going. We are heading for Momo at the top of a large building. So we are, in fact, going up. And Callie is just sat here staring at the screen. Look at her. She's just absolutely entranced with this kitty on the screen. It's so cute. Oh, they found a memory for B12. Help me. Cool. And oh, somebody else. Hi. Fair enough. Is that everyone? That seems to be everyone in the tavern. Okay. Onwards. Let me knock it. Hi. Oh, hey. Close the door on. Alright, hang on. Oh. Look, Cuddles. They have a soul. They have souls. Good. Hi. Okay. Just say hello to everyone. Okay. Randomized sheet music. Okie dokie. And up the stair. Ooh. Memory. Yeah, we need to get a photo of Callie if he decides to pull the screen again. This is true. Scientific marvel.
See, I can't go put a cat tab on the TV now.
That would be really fun. Oh, really? Just came to say hi. Like, just saying hi to everyone. Making sure everyone knows I'm not a Zerk. Let me out. I won't go out now. Thanks, Nesta. Okay, I got. Oh, hello. Hi, Dad. That is a lot of scar. Just think how happy the dog would be. Okay, well, that would be cool. I need to be able to pick up cans and stuff. Grandma clothing. Cute. I do not know where to go to pick up my cans and shit. Time is weird. Yep. And we get no argument from me on time being weird. Okay. Okay, but seriously, where do I get these, like, cans of, empty cans of things? Not finding it. Why not?
I guess you went for sport.
I mean, I guess. It is sport. Right now, that's why you're doing it. Well, I'm sure I'll run across one sooner or later. Okay. Guess they don't want me friends. Fine.
That
way. Okay, so now to figure out a way. Oh, but you could pet me. The cuddle, it won't pet me. Boo. I am a kitty. I am here to be petted. I found. I found a vending machine. Come on, really? There's no more than that? Really? I protest. That is my protest. There's knocking shit off the floor. Now, I know it's difficult to tell when I'm knocking shit off because I'm protesting or just knocking shit off for the fun of it, but that's why I'm telling, so that you'll know. Let's poke it down. All right. Staticky TV things. Okay. Okay. I found so many books. Look at this place. So many books. I know, right? And a leather couch to scratch. Yay! What?
That wounds me. We know that, don't we?
Yes. Uh, How to develop your artificial intelligence. Just self-help for robots.
Genius.
I love it. Alright, oh, that seems to be a lesson. Sleeping robot. Oh, can I have a nap? I'm having a nap. It's nap time. Oh, look how cute I am. Oh, I am so cute. Look. Turtles, look how cute I am.
That is too freaking cute.
So cute. Okay. Wake up before I die of the cute. The rat.
Now look what you did, now the puppy wants to know
if
she's cute.
Yes, you're cute too, doofus. Of course you are. Okay. I did a thing. Alright. Guess I can go in that building now. Hey! Sorry about that. Well, while you're doing that, he's just gonna come in and have a look around. Yoink. Maybe steal some stuff. I'm a cat. I'm allowed.
Fact.
Mm-hmm. Be cat, do crimes. Be cat, do crimes. Cuddles, there's kitty toys and I can't play with them. Look. How can this be? This is so cruel. This is terrible.
That is pretty monstrous.
That is cruelty itself. Well, at least I got some detergent. What are they doing here? Let's go around the back of the bar. See if there's anything I can nick from here. Never. Problem. But, you know, gotta be sure. Okay. There was that. And then change the music. Nice. Where was that marketplace? Or the granny? Well, yes, I need to buy the wires from the marketplace and take them to Granny Knit Lady. Oh, got it. Aww. Cuddles. And look how happy he is when I do it. No. So cute. Alright, not bad. Oh, it's like a different place on fire. Not where I want to go. Must be it for this one, right? There we go. Hi, marketplace guy. Wait, you're not marketplace guy. You're a busker. Hi. I can help with that. I picked up a couple of pieces of sheet music. You can have. It's just so cute how I stop and stretch when I have had a nice nap. You have some stuff. Okay.
No map.
Hmm? Yeah, no map at all.
You're a cat.
I'm a cat. I do not have a map. I mean, I have a drone who you'd think would be able to make one, but nope. Okay, I picked up another sheet music. Are we now an algorithm? Let's see if this is any better. The last one was kind of horrible. Oh, that's nicer.
Still pretty terrible, but...
Still bad, but not as bad. It's the discordance. Ah, discordance.
No!
It's the Crimson King.
Oh,
yes.
Suddenly this world makes...
Still absolutely no sense.
Still absolutely. Hello, baby cakes.
Ooh, vending machine. Yay. Come on, give me something. Thank you.
One more of those.
I can get whatever that first thing was. The ancient artifacty thing I'm going to take. Okay. So you are. Electric cable. What are you? Thank you. Mind.
What is this?
I'll look at this from my new badge. So I need two more cans of things. I just spent one on some music for my friend. But no, I'm looking out. Oh, hopefully that will make it easier. So, be on the lookout for vending machines. Okay. Now to the granny knits lake. Wherever that is. That is at one going afterwards.
Do any idea if it was down? Oh,
hey,
look! What? A little ball. You really put a little ball for when you run to
the... Yeah. Grandma clothing. Okay, grandma clothing up here. Alright. This direction. Okay. There we go. Hey, Grandma. I do. I got some. I love a poncho. Poncho. Yes. And make friends.
Okay, that's super cute.
That is very cute. There were two more vending machines, but I have no idea where they went. But if I can find my musician friend, I can give him that third bit of music. Or whatever number it's at. Don't know. RIP humans! Art! Okay, that's amazing. Shot. Gimme. Oink. Alright. Want one more of those. This is what I need. One more of those. Finish off the shot. I also need to find my buddy. my buddy. Yeah, my musician buddy. No. In circles, yet again.
It's not a cuddle game if there's not plenty of room in circles.
Yeah. You're near the elevator, which doesn't really help. Because I cannot see the elevator. Okay, that looks like the elevator. That, yep, that's an elevator. Okay. There. Is there you, nope, that's the market. That's there. There we are. There we are. There we are. Hi. Found you.
Very cool.
I like that one. Yeah, that one was good. Okay. Finding the next bit to go unlock. Ooh, what's this? Leave some mysterious password. Digicode. I need to actually look at what it is before I can use it. You're telling me that you cannot decipher binary? Really? Okay. Fine. A little weird, but okay. Decipher binary if you can't. Honestly, do I now just have to go and ask all other robots until one of them can? Is this the thing now?
Yeah, almost certainly one of them can do so for a profit.
Only a real geek, okay? That was helpful, thanks. Hi, Guardian. Can you help me see if you can translate this for me? Nope, you can only give me the same answers as the other guy. Okay. Wait, there's the computer shop. There was a computer shop, there was a tech shop of some form.
Yes, there was.
Elliot programming. Here we go. So it's going this way. Okie dokie. It. Nope, that's the bar. I think. Let me in. Open the door. Thanks. Where the fuck is that? Well, yeah. I got a king. Can you translate this for me? Okay. Ufa bar. Right.
Yes,
thank you. That will be the tavern that's in, yeah. Yeah. In there for something. Hey, could you name me out again? I need to get out. Please. Thank you. Thanks, Nestor. You're a good bot. Okay, and here is the bar. No, I don't know what you're looking for here. So that's good. I can play! I'm gonna put the balls. Put in the balls! I play Nuka. I can play Nuka. And I'm the best at Nuka. Nope. Get in the holes. You belong in the halls, like that. There we go. Okay, two left. Pretty sure that one's an actual cat toy. Don't get going in the hole. Come here. Come here. No, I still can't touch that one. But I potted the rest. Victory! Victory! Okay, let's see what I can figure out about this stupid thing. Oh, found some cheap music. Excellent. Look, there's a bunch of these wavy cats around again. Look. Gotta love the waving cats. Hi, Carl. Well, maybe if I talk to the barkeeper. Let's see what Jacob has to say. Hi, Jacob.
Show it to everybody at the bar, maybe?
Well, I have now. Except the sleeping guy. Sleeping bot, I cannot show. But... Oh! Wait. What's this? Aha! Da da ha ha ha! 1, 2, 8, 3. Now, I have to find a safe again. I do not remember where the safe was. What did it name my musician friend? They're just giving him some secret. Can't...
Yeah.
Okay. That helps. Helps a small. Hey, got someone music for you. Here you go, have that. I just got an achievement for it. This curiosity killed the cat. Oh, that was brilliant. I just saw the Y and like, ooh! I have already forgotten what the code was.
1258?
No.
1358?
God damn it. Seriously, you're a little robot. Why can't you save this? What the hell? I was gonna go back to the barn. Don't remember the way to anything ever. Okay, here we are. Yes, he did kind of remember the way to that one. Yay.
1, 2, 8, 3.
You weren't so far off. That's good. Oh well, that song's stuck in my head now. Three. Yay. What do I get? Ooh, sheep is okay. Is that it? That was everything. Somebody locked their sheet music in it safe. Okay.
And hit the code.
And via binary code in the bar. Somebody. Oh, she's right there, yes. Hey, Moske. Let's go with Moske. I have found that one.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is going to be terrible, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not too bad. It's very surreal music. Okie dokie. So that was that. What? Yeah, I know what the time. That is why I am pulling up Gender Meowth's channel. Sorta. I can keep an eye out for when they go live. Both. There we go. Okay.
Matt, we're gonna go raid Gender Meowth.
We are. In a little bit. When they come live, we are gonna go raid them. Just waiting for them to be live, and then we're gonna go and raid them. Which means, okay, so I'm in a couple of minutes since my last checkpoint, so I'm gonna stop here for the day before I keep going and have to go and do something else. So, go into the main menu. This is fun. This is a cute little game. Despite how lost I keep getting, I am terrible without a map, especially when it all looks kind of samey.
Be fair, Petals.
Mm?
You're terrible with a map.
I mean, I'm bad with a map, but I'm worse without one. At least with a map, I can just keep checking it every 3 seconds. When I don't have a map, I just wind up wandering in circles and trying to figure out which way I didn't go yet and which way I did go for something else, and especially when I'm getting to the end of an area and I've done everything.
Here is your reminder from Caleb.
When I've done almost everything, finding the one last thing that I'm trying to look for. Yeah, it gets hard. It does. But you know, what the hell? It's all good fun. But yeah, that is first couple of hours of Stray. When I say the first couple of hours, my first couple of hours. Somebody else would probably have got rather farther. What with not having to spend all that time being lost. But that's okay. Just means it takes me a while to play, but that's okay. We shall be back for next week. But we are waiting right now for Gender Meowth to come live so that we can go raid. They have very kindly been hosting the stream on their channel, and they are about to start playing Stray themselves. But they've been lurking here so as not to get spoilers. But this is super cute. It's just so cute. It's a cute little kitty and a cute little drone and a cute little robot. It's just all so cute. And having Callie try and befriend the kitty on the screen. Next time we need to get video of that or something. You were just sat there for at least half of this in front of the TV, occasionally trying to bop the kitty on the screen. You remember last when I tried it a couple of weeks back and I had Squeak as well coming very angrily to check if I had adopted more kitties.
That was very funny.
That was really funny. She was not pleased. Callie was curious. Monster ignored it. And Squeak was furious at the very idea that I might be giving more of my attention to kitties that are not her. Okay. Meowster is getting ready to start, so I'll wait until they get off their starting soon screen. But they are incoming. And then once they arrive, what? Ooh, first time chat. Hello, Fantasy. 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 Welcome. You are very welcome. Thank you for coming in. Your pit is just at the end. We start 2 hours before now. But if you stick around, I'm going to take us over shortly to Gender Meowster, who's about to start streaming Stray for the first time as well. Just waiting for them to come live. They very kindly hosted the stream on their channel for us, and now they're about to start playing it themselves. So there can still be Cute Kitty Game. But if you want us, we'll be here next week at the same time, 2 hours before. So it's 5 o'clock GMT. And we play for a couple of hours. Just hanging around now so we can do the raid. Just awaiting. Okay, we are all ready for when the house to be. Oh, hi, Al. It's nice to see you. Yes, now you know what I sound like. Huh. Yeah. Thanks for coming by. You can hear what Cuddles sounds like? No. Cuddles is done talking for the day. That's fair. Just hanging out, waiting for the Meowster's face to appear so that we can invade. It's just such a cute game. I can't get over how cute I am. It is the cutest I have ever been. And I get to scratch the crap out of everything. I get to make people open doors for me. Yeah, I don't use Switch as much as so many people on the server. Oh, you finished it. Nice. It's going to take me a while because I do keep getting lost. Black cat with green eyes. Yeah, I found a tortie, a calico one, which I might put on for next time, because if you see our little Discord reactive image, that's Monster, which is our middle cat, who is my little sidekick. So we're using her as our little model, so I'll maybe download the calico one that I found on Nexus Mods, because that would be cool. But yeah, this is a monster game. And Callie has been, that's our youngest one, she's only one, our youngest kitty, and she has been absolutely fascinated this whole time. Just staring at it, trying to bat the kitty on the screen, just absolutely transfixed. It's so cute. The Astor's using the Helico one, yeah, I'm not surprised. Yeah. Nexus mods are good, so I might just have to grab that. Maybe see if there's anything else fun, but the base gameplay is fine for me, except when I get lost. But not much I can do about that, so... For having such a good sense of direction in real life, my lack of direction in computer games is dreadful. You'll wait for it too. Yep. Yep, the kitties. But I gave it a go when Matt first bought it for me a couple of weeks back. And we had Callie come in to try and poke through the screen. And Squeak, our oldest cat, got really mad. She just sat there and glared. No sense of direction in real life or games. You have a better sense of direction in games, Cuddles, than you do in real life. Whereas I'm quite the opposite. So, it kind of works out. I guide us around, I navigate us in real life. Cuddles helps them navigate in games. Which is good, because I spend so much time lost. Wandering around going, yeah, I forgot where I was going. Oh, I'm not sure how to get out of here. If I don't have a map for guidance, that can be a large portion of the game. As I keep showing every time I play. Huh. Oh, good. The hub areas are easier after the first one. Good. Because I like this one. I'm loving the little the robot friends and everything, but it just looks so samey. It looks so much the same to my brain, so it's really having a hard time. But if it gets a bit easier than that, I will take that gladly. Good grief. Waiting on me outside. Waiting on me outside. Youster isn't set up. I'm probably trying to get some coffee. It's usually what happens about now. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm wondering whether it's worth me, because when it comes to collecting things, I'm terrible. I miss loads of stuff. So I'm 50-50 on whether it's worth me just bringing up guides for the collectibles and making sure I go get them. Just for funsies. Because trying to find them all myself, it just never happens. Never. I can't. I can never find them. Yeah. Yeah, I feel like just having a good guide to poke at a couple of times would be useful. Yeah. And just to make sure you're, you know, getting everything, not missing anything in areas and stuff. Yeah, the memories are cool. I'm liking that. I've been picking up the sheet music in the area for the musician. So that's cool. We've been listening to the bits of music. Yeah, the memories are really cool. I'm liking them. They're like little just snippets of stuff that B12 remembers vaguely. It's kind of cute. Ooh, neat visuals for the cat. Need that. Definitely need that. I love the little stray starting screen, except for the bit when the cat looks at me with demon eyes. That I like less. And the little glow, when it looks back, it's got little glowy eyes. I'm like, oh Christ, nope. Uh-uh. Demon cat. On the other hand, at least it's not a zerk. I am not a zerk. I just look a little bit like one. Uh-huh. Demon cat.
In the morning, it's a cat on top of a cupboard.
Yeah. That would be scary. 3 in the morning, cat on top of a cupboard with demon ants. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's bad. My little monster. We can tell a story about monster. I'm talking about the day we first got her. That was when I got a little cat attached to me forevermore. We got her when she was like 8 or 9 weeks old. And I went to pick her up, brought her home, got her into the bathroom, and let her out. And in the bathroom, it was also where the washing machine was. And she basically went and hid behind it. But just opening the door to the carrier, she was just shaking as she came out. But she came out, and then she went and hid behind the washing machine. And I spent the next few hours slowly luring her out with treats and stuff to play with. Cuddles came to meet her. Cuddles was working, so came down in the break to meet her. We introduced the other cat, which was Squeak, and the doofus to her, just briefly. And then mostly it was just me sat there with a book. I just sat there and I read and waited. And, you know, she had a nap on top of some soft stuff. And we had some play and some treats, and then eventually, after a few hours of this, my butt totally numb from sitting on the bathroom floor, this little tiny ball of fur, and like the teeny tiny thing whose fur was sticking out all over the place because she hadn't grown into it at all, just came and crawled onto my lap and fell asleep. And that was it. That was it. I've been the specialist human ever since. So cute. She used to come in the room and sit with me when I was at work, and I'd put my feet up on the table or something, and she'd just come and loop one arm around me, one front leg around my ankles, and fall asleep like that. Just sort of half sat up, and her head would just fall backwards. And it was just so cute. And you should be able to give her a mohawk, because she didn't fit her fur. Sadly, you could still give most of her a mohawk now, but not quite a full body one anymore. But yeah, we call her a little punk. She has a collar with spikes on, because she's a little punk. She's been very attached to me since we got her. And so, playing a game where I'm a cat, we had to use Monster, because my little sidekick.
Tell the story of a certain somebody dragging any presents through the window.
And Monster's really smart. She's incredibly intelligent. Ridiculously so. She used to go out when we lived in the same house where we got her. I used to leave open the bathroom window. The bathroom was on the ground floor, but the window was one of those that opens at the top, so like 6 feet up. And I'd open that, and she'd jump up on the washing machine, out the window, on the bin, and off she'd go. And I'd see her every so often just kind of walking along the tops of walls and things. And every so often, she would bring a present. A living present that was a tiny rat, baby rat, and she would bring it in her mouth through the bathroom window and into the bathroom. Now, this is a cat who I taught to open the bathroom door from the inside, to put her paw around and everything, so she could get out, but yeah, we'd just hear the squealing of this tiny little thing in there, and then she'd get bored. It'd play dead or something like that, she'd be bored. And so we'd be like, okay, just there's nothing we can do. We can't open the door while it's running around because it's going to get in the house. So we had to wait for Monster to just open the bathroom door with her paw from the inside and then slide in and capture the poor fucker and let it out again. Ugh. A nightmare creature sometimes, her intelligence. She's calmed down a lot now, but sometimes that cat... Anyway, the meowster is here. The meowster. And there are kittens. Hooray. Gonna wait for the kitten greetings to happen. And then I'll send us off on a raid. So, just a moment. Greetings to the kittens. Already fighting for space and attention. As always. Okay, let's hit the countdown. We are off to raid Gender Meowster, who is about to start playing the same thing that I've just been playing. So we're going to go over and say hello, because Meowster is awesome.
Let us know, But y'all were playing straight as well, which is very exciting. Do you want to see a show?
Made it. Did the thing. Go, Team Cuddles.
I feel like I can fix it in time.
Oh, no.
Do you want things to do my thing?
That was a show.
Goodbye, folks. See you next week.